Welcome to Pi Data Link with Excel's advanced features. My name is Jessica Ramo, and I will be your instructor for this course. I'm a product support engineer specializing in our visualization products, and I'm a part of the customer success team at OSIsoft. If you're taking this lab, you likely already understand the basics of DataLink and can bring Pi data into Excel. So, how do we take that to the next level? We can combine our DataLink data with the computational, graphic, and formatting capabilities of Microsoft Excel. Together, they make a powerful tool for gathering, monitoring, analyzing, and reporting Pi system data. In this lab, we will make use of Excel's advanced features such as sparklines, pivot tables, pivot charts, and dynamic arrays with Pi DataLink data to find trends and perform root cause analysis. This lab will also teach you the best practices for creating high-performing data link queries and how to diagnose and improve a slow spreadsheet. So hopefully by the end of this lab, you'll understand best practices for creating reports in Pi DataLink, understand how we can incorporate some of the new Excel features into our reports, and be able to prepare Pi system data and event frames for root cause analysis. In this lab, we will have a fictitious plant named OSIsoft. This simple plant has two production lines, where each has a combination of one mixing tank and one storage tank. This plant could be schematically shown as in this diagram. Each tank has different process variables such as internal and external temperatures, flow rate, pressure, and level, whose values are continuously collected from devices on the plant. There are other data items associated with each of these tanks, such as the manufacturer, model, and the installation date, that are stored in the maintenance sheets available on tables in SQL Server. All of the information related to the material flowing in these tanks is kept in tables on the plant SQL servers. At the OSIsoft plant, predictions on the level of each mixing tank is critical in running a smooth production. This data, level forecast, is stored in a future point on the data archive and could be viewed on the Pi system displays or be compared to the actual value of any level in any Pi application. A collection of Pi points are built on the Pi data archive for storing the values of process variables. There is also a hierarchy built in AF for this plant, bringing all the important information and data, including the process variable time series data, to one place.